What's good, you two? It's your boy Spivey Got Sauce, and today I'm coming at y'all with another reaction video. Now in this video, we got Polo G. The song is called Distractions. Official video. This came out 17 hours ago. Already got 1.2 million views because my man's Polo G got a very, I'd say a very loyal fan base, and his fan base is huge, so I'm not surprised it's got 1 million views already in less than a day. We gonna see if this is a good song, if it's mediocre, if it needs work, or if it's just straight boo-boo. We gonna see. If you guys are new, make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel. I bring nothing but lit content, and if you really rocking with your boy, make sure to follow me on my social medias. And yes, I'm talking about Instagram to be very, very peculiar. You know? Let's get right into it.
The rapper was on his way to a performance for an album release party when he was pulled over. Is what he did.
Come on, police always hate him. They always hate no successful rappers. Man.
I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. You play, I'm letting you have it. No shots let off, there's too much blood for a knocking. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fit for the ecstasy, could keep from relapsing.
Oh, he said, they say they locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? See, but man, Polo G already know, bro. All these rappers already know, man. Everybody around him is fanned out for real. They only around him because of who he is, bro. They don't like you for who you are, bro. They don't like you. That's why when I get big and successful, when I get big and successful, bro, there's only a few people that I'll trust, that I'll let in my circle, that I'll let enjoy the success. Like, there's only a very few amount of people because, bro, I know, you know dang well they're only around you because the stuff that you got, the money that you have, the reputation that you got, just who you are as a rapper, bro. Polo G knows that.
Bring out the best in me, I'll be a distraction. If I tell my stepper come and slide, then he coming. And I know it's fucked up how he daily out the hunting. Harlots live a savage life, that's just how he bombing. But shit, at least it's a nigga I can count
what
on.
What the bird do?
We let them kind of spar, play with us, get punished. We really had it hard, now blessings abundant. Cheer till I hit the top, now they can't wait to see me plummet. Life for you and another.
He said, I'm at the top, now they can't wait to see me plummet. But you want to know what's crazy? People are such good actors, bro. You cannot tell if somebody's hating on your downfall sometimes. It's sometimes hard to tell, bro, because they are just, a lot of people are good at being fake. They've been fake all their life, so being fake again is not going to really be hard for them, you know?
I couldn't enjoy my birthday. Bitch, come to me about assumptions. They can't fuck with me on my worst day. I don't run it up on hundreds. Baby, Shot Rock is my birthplace. If we got a problem, we slump it. Hard time spending is the worst pain, and you never get refunded. I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage.
Hey, this video is so cold, bro. I like the creativity on this video. I thought this was made by Cole Bennett, bro. I'm like, the way the video set up looked like something Cole Bennett would do.
Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. You play, I'm letting you have it. Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fear for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, I'll be a distraction. Twin Glocks, tear to marry. Yeah, these my new bitch. Hit they block with two switches and make my shot a shoot different. We can empty out too much.
Hey, them guns at the arcade are mad underrated, bro. They look like real guns.
MB was one of ours, so that shouldn't be a name that you mention. Hope when I'm talking, you listen, cause I'm just hoping you get it. I tell my nigga about itself, it ain't got nothing to do with it. And you can't call my phone for help, this if I heard that you snitch. Don't speak on bodies on your belt, this just ain't how we do business. Bad news, turn your whole day tragic. All he heard was that cake clapping. Any problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge. My heart on that, no pattern, that still wanna know. A lot of snake bites, got low grass, can't feel or drugs. I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened.
My man's got jumped on his own stream.
That's tough. That's tough.
Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage.
And guess what? all y'all Twitch fans gonna be like, LMAO, LMAO, they don't care. They gonna be like, yeah. No shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Pay for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. My man's got the True Religion jacket on. Yes, sir. I need to get me a True Religion jacket. Shout out to Sosa, man. I need me one. I need me one. Good song, man. Man, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm gonna give this a 7 out of 10. It was definitely a good song. If y'all know how my grading system is, you know that a 7 out of 10 is good in my book. 7 out of 10. For sure, for sure. If you guys are new, make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel. I bring nothing but lit content. If you're really rocking with your boy, make sure to follow me on my social medias, man. Instagram, to be specific. Without further ado, I'm out, y'all. Peace.